is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of...
Good morning, warriors. Today's March 15, 2023. I'm Paige.
And my name is Gianna. And our national day today is Everything You Think Is Wrong Day. So, whatever you think, it's wrong. What can we say?
On the news you can use with Matthew.
Hey, warriors. Today's the 15th. Here's the news you can use. If and only if you plan to apply for head of household next year, make sure to pick up an application from your HOH or in Mrs. McMahon's room and get it turned in today by 3:30. Also, seniors leave tomorrow for the DR, so please be praying for them, and then you can follow along in their journey by checking the senior capstone trip photo gallery on Smug Mug. And then finally, coming up this Friday and Saturday night at 7 p.m. in the AC Auditorium is the 7th and 8th grade play, The Sucification of Romeo and Juliet. Tickets are $5 at the door, but free for staff and students. That's all I have for today, warriors. Back to you guys.
Happy birthday to no one, so have a great day, everybody. What's for lunch duty?
All right, for lunch duty, that is PAX, and for 7th and 8th grade, minor and collie. What do we have for clubs, Paige?
For clubs, we have eSports Club, and that's Smash versus Forest Hills at 3:40. So go watch the eSports at 3:40.
All right, for our verse of the week, it is a long one today. It is Romans 8, 38 through 39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation, will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Yeah. Okay, woo! That's all we have for you guys today. Thank you for your time.
And have a blessed day.